I feel like there's something missing, lying in bed scared that I've already died. Isn't fitting or dignified, thinking about a known donor named Brittany to give me one of her kidneys. Living is a gift. I read the obituaries in the newspaper clippings, looking for my own name my parents will give me, submitting that I'm present before my birth, like my feet have already walked earth, skipping rocks across Minneapolis lakes of hip-hop, wishing there was a show weekly for whack MC dissing. Actually, they don't exist. I'm not listening to their shit. I write about who I want to be with, kissing an angel at an angle, playful. A severed better half reminds me of what I'm capable of and reminds me of what I have. Breakable in the emotional sense, the writer writes the devotional text, creating linkages to the supposable next. Physiologically stressed, I make it the best of it. Poetic injustices violently silence me and wreck my lips, take a hit in the financial sense. Your market just hit its target. Sift the grit from the plush. Since 9/11, it's been a rush. It's time to hit the books if you're fit to spit. Anti-tuberculin lyrics come in like a hurricane. It's not worrisome. Everyone is made equal. Everyone gets into the kingdom. Spit the grit, hot with a metal tongue. Heavy flung phlegm toward everyone. Yo, that isn't wet yet. Get the net. We catch and wreck. The biggie. Got something for you. Water flow. What you gonna give me? Fish eggs. Off to go nuts. Over content in a book 2,000 years old. Keep reading. The Vedas 6,000 plus. Keep reading. Nick's browsing. Implement intervention. Karmic action is an act. Present karma, just to warn ya. You've been shown the tarot card of the double tower.